It's your girl Allie. I was getting dressed this morning before this video and I realized I am really short and a lot of clothes often doesn't fit me. So when I go shopping, I always have to alter my clothes in some way. My name is Allie and I am 5'3". I wanted to share with you my tips and tricks and some life hacks on how you can alter your clothes quickly to make it fit your body. And if you like my life hack videos, be sure to give this a big thumbs up. I would totally appreciate it. And subscribe to my channel if you're new. So without further ado, let's hop into this video. If you buy a dress or a top that is too big for you, a really quick solution is to add two pieces of ribbon to the sides of your dress and just tie it to the back.
For materials, you will need some sort of ribbon. I found mine at Michael's. Just make sure that the ribbon is of a matching color. And then you're going to cut out about 15 inches for each strip and sew it to the sides of the dress using a needle and thread.
Number two, have you ever purchased a white shirt or a shirt that was way too sheer? I have this problem all the time, guys. Like when I buy it, it looks great, but when you put it on, you can see your bra or even your nipple. So a tip for you guys is to create your own lining for your shirt. So you could use an old t-shirt or just some really cheap cotton fabric, and you could sew a shelf into the shirt.
Don't you hate it when you buy an ultra cute top in the store and you take it home and it's ultra sheer? Well, you can create your own lining for your top by using a t-shirt or cotton fabric that you can find at your local craft store. So trace and cut out an outline of the shirt. Leave about 1 to 2 centimeters of room around the lining just so when you sew it down, it doesn't get too small. I used a needle and thread and I sewed the lining to the hem of the shirt.
Number three is for all of you petite girls out there. I'm 5'3", and whenever I buy a maxi dress, it always drags on the floor and it's really, really awkward to walk in.
Life hack number three is a quick fix for a long dress. So gather the fabric around your waist and tie it into a knot, and then tuck in the rest of the fabric into the center, and this creates a more fitted silhouette without having to hemline this dress. This literally happened to me as I was filming this video and I realized that you could see my panty line through this dress and it was way too sheer. So a quick fix for you guys is to grab a thin belt and wrap it around your waist, preferably the smallest part of your waist, and then gather the fabric and tuck it over the belt. Not going to lie, this might not be the cutest look, but at least your panty line won't be showing.
So I hope you guys found these life hacks really helpful. Let me know which one helped you out the most down below in the comment section. And be sure to check out my other life hack videos, which I will link for you guys down below as well. Be sure to click on the I button to vote on what video you want me to make next. If you want to follow me on Instagram or Snapchat, my username is Fashion by Allie. I love you guys so, so much, and I will see you in my next video. Bye!